Hi there from themeisle.com. My name is Robert, and in this video you are going to learn how to add a custom section to your Hestia Lite WordPress theme. See this video and the button below? I've just added these between the Features and About section of Hestia. Let me show you how it works. First, you need to upload, install, and activate the child theme of Hestia. It should be a zip file named hestia-child.zip, which you can download by accessing the link in the description box. Once you're done with this step, move to the next one, which will be to create a site-specific plugin. Don't worry if you know nothing about how to create plugins. Just follow what I do step by step. Even a beginner can do it. If you're using a Windows PC, right-click on your screen and then create a new folder. Name it My Plugin, for example, and then open the Notepad app. When creating the plugin file, the only text really required is this, and you can copy it from our documentation. Link in the description box. Just remember that the name of your plugin after installation will be Hestia Custom Sections, as you can see in the PHP file. What you need to do next is to save that file as .php in the folder created earlier. You should end up with something like this. If you don't see the .php at the end of your file name, rename it and type .php right after its name. Close the file, right-click on the My Plugin folder, and then click on Send to Compressed Folder. Now you can see a zip file on your desktop, named My Plugin. This is what you need to upload, install, and activate. If everything went well and you were able to activate that plugin, you need to install another one named Shortcode Ultimate. This is the plugin I will use to create the sections. Shortcode Ultimate provides an array of great shortcodes to use throughout your theme. In this tutorial, I'll be using the YouTube shortcode and the button shortcode, obviously. Some other shortcodes might require different CSS to get them centered, and would require you getting aid from a freelancer. One more thing left to do is to edit the plugin. To do that, go to the plugin editor, choose Hestia Custom Sections in the drop-down, and then click on Select. Right below the line that says Start Adding Functions, paste the code provided in the documentation. You will notice that it already has some CSS added to it, so it will center the video and format the text to suit the theme. From the code above, you can change the name New Section 1 to any name you like, but make sure you change it in both locations. After saving the changes, you can see a YouTube video before the About section in Hestia. You can change that video by replacing the YouTube link in the code. To change the location of the video on the front page, change the hook. All available hooks can be seen in the documentation below this video. The hook I used was Hestia before About section hook, but if you want to add this custom section before the Features section, use Hestia before Features section hook. So, in the end, we will see something like this on the front end. If you want two different videos in two different sections, then you can add two similar blocks of code by changing the hook and function name. Let's say you want a different video before the testimonials section. To do that, copy and paste the whole code below, the one added already, and just change the function name along with its hook. Update the file and check how it looks on the front end. We can see a video before the About section and then another one before testimonials. Cool, right? Now let's add a button right below each video. The steps are the same as seen earlier. We just need to change the CSS a bit and the shortcode. The Shortcodes Ultimate plugin offers a lot of different button designs. To add a button and center it, use this code with your function and hook of choice. Of course, you can add different types of button designs as supported by Shortcode Ultimate. To see the different button features, go to WordPress dashboard and navigate to Shortcodes Examples. Now, after saving the changes, you can see that everything we've done so far is live on our website. That's it for today. If you have questions, please leave a comment below and I will do my best to answer it. Let me know exactly what you want to learn about Hestia. Then check out other videos we publish weekly. Make sure you are subscribed to our channel and then click the bell to get notified when we publish future tutorials for our products and about WordPress in general. See you in the next video.